Generally speaking, like once the bottle is open, you started the clock. Generally what I tell people is put the cork back in it and put it back in the refrigerator. Oxygen is the enemy and it starts to attack a wine and break it down. Most people who are enjoying a bottle of red wine and don't finish it, they just put the cork back on it and leave it on the table. And that might get you by, but to be safe, all wine that's been open should be recorked and put back in the refrigerator.